Hi, friends. If you're ever struggling to find topics for your blog posts or ideas, let me introduce you to Answer the Public. This is a really cute site. You see the guy there looking around for answers, searching. He looks like he's got writer's block, doesn't he? Either that or he's waiting for the bus. Anywho, with this site, let me show you how easy it is to use. You just get your topic. Now I'm going to use video marketing. And you're going to change the country to whatever country that you live in or where you want to find those answers. And the site brings back a host of blog post ideas for you. So let's just see what we've come up with. All right, first it gives you, I love this carousel look here. It gives you the what, the when, the how, who, and all that. And it adds that to your topic title. So for example, why is video content marketing appropriate? Why video is good for marketing? What is online video marketing? So you'll notice there that these little pop-ups also show the cost per click and the competition search volume for those words. Now stay tuned. I'm going to show you a special add-on that I use in order to make that information appear. So the next carousel I want to show you is about prepositions. So it adds a preposition to your phrase. So with, to, versus, for. Let's look at versus. So it's video marketing versus advertising. So now here is where those keywords come into play. In order for me to get this information, I need a special tool, and it's called Keywords Everywhere. Now this is another extension for Chrome that I have, and it's see monthly search volume and cost per click for every search. And it adds those to Answer the Public. At the bottom of the page, you'll see the alphabetical listing for all the results that Answer the Public has returned, but then you'll see also those cost per click. Let me make that bigger. So for example, video marketing software, it's bringing in up to $13.86 cost per click. Video marketing agency, $8.98. Video marketing companies, $12.38. So you'll see that the combination of these tools together will help you determine what topics you want to cover on your blog posts, on your social media posts. You may want to also include these as keywords when you're doing your YouTube videos. You want to make sure that you're using those examples that you find here. You can also combine this data with Google Trends. Plug these words over into the Google Trends map and see if you get even more ideas. So with that, thank you so much for your patronage here on Patreon. If you haven't become a patron yet, just go ahead and sign up. You can start off at the $5 a month membership subscription level. And with that, I want you to have a wonderful day, and I look forward to reading and sharing your content. Bye for now.